today isn't the finish line. Today is only the beginning. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life as your wife, thanking God every day for blessing me with you. I promise to love you, Timo Waldor, with my whole heart for my whole life.
I vow to you that I will cherish the gift that God has given me to the end of my days. Amanda, I vow to you that I will love you forever.